What's up guys, welcome back to another video. This one is going to be real quick, so just want to show you guys how to change these gladhand seals. What I always do is get a flathead screwdriver, put it in here, pop this out like that, get the new one. This is a new one here, and just force it in like so, and that's it, you're done. Anyway guys, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video.